ladies and gentlemen, Dragon Shoebridge and Double A Seven. David, thank you very much for travelling up from New South Wales. Can you please tell us a little bit about 007 and how he's come about into Rebel Star?
Thanks, Gary. Firstly, thanks for having us. We stayed here from last week's festival of dressage, which was great. So it's made the trip from Sydney absolutely worthwhile. I'm a bit dry. My mouth's a bit dry at the moment. But a bit about 007, he's an absolute bloody legend. So, this was our first CDI, this is only our third Grand Prix show. We bought him in Holland last year and he arrived in October and had been doing a fair bit of a small tour and had a national Grand Prix start over there, but certainly he's shown me the ropes and set the bar pretty high. So thank you very much for having me.
Thank you, David. I think everyone agrees that you certainly set the bar high. Crowd favourite, David Shoebridge.